is holding a press event on December 7th, where it will launch the Redmi 5 and Redmi 5 Plus. Along with that, the company has also revealed three major features of the Redmi 5: full-screen display, soft selfie, and 4000 mAh battery. The Redmi 5 smartphone is expected to come with a 5.7-inch HD Plus display with screen resolution of 1440 by 720 pixels and an aspect ratio of 18 by 9. Under the hood, it will be powered by the Snapdragon 450 processor. Xiaomi has kept the IR blaster and audio jack at the top of the device, while the bottom is home to the micro USB port and speaker grips. Buttons are on the right, and Sensei is on the left. On the other hand, the Redmi 5 Plus is expected to feature a 5.99-inch screen that will carry support for Full HD Plus resolution and an 18 by 9 aspect ratio. It will be powered by Snapdragon 625 processor, the same one that is powering the Redmi Note 4 smartphone. The Redmi 5 is expected to pack 3GB of RAM and 16GB of internal storage. There will be another variant with 3GB RAM and 32GB onboard storage. The device will come with a 12-megapixel camera sensor at the back and a 5-megapixel front-facing sensor.